Recently in the media, there was a large distribution about the use of egg whites. I would not be spending time, if I had access to water to cool a burn, that is the most appropriate. There's nothing special about egg white in terms of an acute burn injury that's occurred that is going to lessen it and make it better and make it heal faster. It's just, it's again, one of those tales.
We do get a lot of questions about different kinds of creams and ointments to apply as soon as we have a child that's had sustained a burn injury, and they'll come in for an appointment and say that all of their friends have called and told them to use this cream and that cream, and all that we can say is keep it simple. We don't need fancy creams and ointments in order to heal burns, as a burn will heal on its own regardless of what we put on. We want to keep it clean, we want to keep the child comfortable, and we want to promote wound healing with fairly simple dressings if possible. And there's no need to buy very expensive products in order to do this, as the burn was probably going to heal on its own anyways. Minor burns typically will heal on their own within 10 to 14 days anyways.
And if you could have a tube of polysporin or even a Vaseline petroleum jelly, just so that you can put something over to minimize the pain, reduce the amount of pain, and so that the clothing, if you didn't have a bandage, won't stick to the area, that would be hugely helpful. A very simple gauze with a wrap that can generally be put on. You have to remember that a lot of these injuries tend to occur the hands, the areas that are out, the curious areas, and often the upper chest.
If the child cannot tolerate this being done, then they should definitely go see some kind of specialist in burn care.